In a major announcement regarding the CBSE Board Exams 2021, Attorney General K.K. Venugopal on Thursday told Supreme Court that the declaration of results would be by July 31. The total marks will be based on the past performance of the school, it said. About 40% of the marks will be based on Class 12 pre-board exams, 30% on the Class 11 final exam and 30% marks will be based on best of 3 Class 10 marks, the CBSE told the bench of Justices A.M. Khanvilkar and Dinesh Maheshwari. Practicals will be for 100 marks and the students will be assessed based on marks submitted by the schools, a 12-member committee constituted by CBSE told the court. If a student is unable to meet the qualifying criteria, now spread across 3 years of study, they will be placed in the essential repeat or compartment category. Students who are not satisfied can appear again when the CBSE conducts Class 12 board exams, Attorney General K.K. Venugopal told the court. The Supreme Court had given CBSE and Council for the Indian School Certificate Examinations 2 weeks to come up with objective criteria to mark Class 12 students who need these results for college and competitive exams. The government on June 1 cancelled the CBSE Class 12 board exams amid the pandemic across the country. SISTU, soon after, decided to scrap the examinations for its ISC students. News Desk.